Hey, church family, friends, here we are today still focusing on the peace that we have in Christ because of Christmas and that God sent his son Jesus to die for us. Remember, all week we're working our way up to Christmas Eve, so this is the final week of Advent. And today what I want you to see is that the salvation God gives us brings us peace. Remember, last time we talked about God gives us mercy, and he showed mercy to Zechariah and Elizabeth and to the nation of Israel, and through them to all of us, right? Today we see God's salvation brings us peace. And so verses 68 and following, Zechariah, John's dad, he has a baby and he starts praising God. And the praise, the first two-thirds of it, it's all past tense and it's focused on Christ and God's son. So it reads like this: "Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, because he has visited and redeemed his people and raised up a horn of salvation for us in the house of his servant David, as he spoke by the mouth of his holy prophets from old, that we should be saved from our enemies and from the hand of all that hate us." And so what Zechariah is doing is he's praising God. He's saying, "God, we praise you because you've risen up this horn of salvation. It's not John. It's clearly Christ in this. John has no lineage or attachment to David, but Christ does." And so he's raised up Christ, and Christ is coming to redeem us. And so what's going on? Well, Zechariah is like, man, we have peace because God has saved us. And so yesterday, if you're thinking about the mercy God has shown you, let that bring you peace. Today, let the fact that God has saved you from all of the enemies, spiritual enemies, and the sin in your life, let the knowledge of the salvation you have in Christ lead you to a peaceful Christmas.